Well, let's look into our crystal ball, shall we? If I fight either one of you, I could be dead. If I kill one of you, and it's the wrong one, I either end up in hell on earth or in a relationship from hell. Literally. So fighting is really a no-win situation.
Even if that fighting can save life as we know it?
I'll let you two figure that out. In the meantime, these undead aren't a bad lot, really.
This is unacceptable, you miserable little rat! You will free me, and you will free me now!
This land, and you will be at my side!
There's a twist. I'm intrigued. And oddly aroused. But, I'm afraid I still choose to walk away. Good luck and, oh, don't forget to write.
Come back here, you disloyal coward, and bow before your queen!
Come back here, you weak-minded fool, and kill your queen!
You two have serious control issues. You realize that, don't you?
So the bard decided to take the short and narrow road, otherwise known as the easy way out, to the nearest bar.
Who says the undead don't know how to party?
The plight of the world obviously far from his mind, which by all accounts only has room for coin and cleavage, the bard enjoyed his drinks with his newfound friends. Well, that is until... Well, that's another story. You'd like to continue our tale? Oh, now then. Yes, I remember where we were. Yes.
I'll protect you!
Healing!
The time had come. The bard was forced to choose, and he knew that he'd better choose wisely.
Yes, actually, if I look deep.
Be healed!
The time had come. The bard was forced to choose, and he knew that he'd better choose wisely. The time had come. The bard was forced to choose, and he knew that he'd better choose wisely.
Need me again?
my services.
Reporting for duty! Charge!
Enchanting.
Do that. Yes.
No! Oh, heal it! Enchanting.
No!
Empty peasants. Be healed!
La 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 la.
The time had come. The bard was forced to choose, and he knew that he'd better choose wisely.
Yes, actually.
Enough.
Come to me. Complete.
I must say that was quite impressive.
You've got to show them who's boss, or they'll just walk all over you.
Now that she's gone, things will return to normal. Crops will grow and the dead will remain in their graves. You came very close to destroying life as we know it. But you've redeemed yourself.
Just show me the way out of this damn tower.
The promise of love and riches lost. The near destruction of the world as we know it. Death, misery, and chaos. Under the weight of such trials, most men would emerge changed, some for the better, and some for the worse. But for the bard, things ended the same way they began.
Well, my friend, we're back in business.